Hey, what's going on guys, you're watching Tech Theory and let's have a look at the Android P DP3 on the OnePlus 6. If you haven't subscribed yet, do subscribe and click that bell icon for latest video updates. Let's begin now. So guys, I have updated my OnePlus 6 to the latest DP3 of Android P. So let's have a look at it in this video. So let's go to About Phone. So as you can see guys, it is showing me 5.1.0, which is not accurate. And I am running the Android version 9, as you can see, which is P, generally P, it's now called Android 9. So this is the developer preview 3, which is based on the developer preview 4 on the Pixel devices. It is called developer DP3 on the OnePlus 6. So let's have a deep look into it right now. There are many changes. The volume icon is changed and we get the new silent button toggle. As you can see, there is a new animation. So let's see what else we get. And the most important change is this: the recent app panel has been changed and it is quite similar to the present, which the one present on the Pixel devices on the Android P. It is not that totally same, but it is quite similar to it. And one thing to note that this is the Oxygen OS, not the stock Android. So there will be no major similarities between the both versions. So as you can see, it is currently having the Android P. And let's talk about the battery life now. The battery life has been really good on this device. There is battery drain, but it is also present on the stable version. So can't say really anything about it. And the 5.1.9 version on the OnePlus 6 was really doing good, but I installed it to make a video on it now. So as you can see, there was no changelog mentioned while updating. And if you want to update, it is very simple. All you need to do is go to settings and you need to go to About Phone and you need to go to System Update site now, and you need to click on settings icon and local upgrade, and you have to download a file, zip file, and you need to place it in the root folder of your device, and you need to select that device file. And you need to, after it's updated, you don't need to reboot. You need to power off your device and you need to also go into recovery mode and wipe your data. The steps are in the description below, so follow that steps if you want to update. I would not recommend you to update because it has bugs. It is a developer preview, so you can't complain about the bugs. The bugs are present, but they are not that noticeable. It is really doing good. And let me check the face unlock right now. I am on this side of the camera. As you can see, it is blazing fast. And let's check the fingerprint scanner as well. As you can see, let me touch it and it unlocks. And it is very similar to the stable version. So I have also run some benchmark scores. So let me show it to you, the benchmark scores. So as you can see guys, these are the benchmark scores: 289910, which is really good, and it ranks first in the benchmark scores. Benchmark doesn't generally indicate the performance to a good extent, but it is a benchmark score, so you can't judge the performance by the benchmark scores. It gives you a general idea, it is not the whole performance. So the performance is really good. It has some bugs, but they are not noticeable. So if you have any queries regarding this update, then let me know in the comments. And if the audio is not good, then I'm sorry for that. It is raining heavily outside. So yeah, that's pretty much guys. If you have any queries, once again, then let me know in the comments. And if you want to see any video on the OnePlus 6 or any other tech issues, then let me know in the comments. I will definitely make a video for you all. That's pretty much guys. Do subscribe and thanks for watching. Peace.